One time I went to the zoo, and one of the exhibits at this zoo was a big hole in the wall with no glass, just a hole with some branches and sticks, and a sign that said, "In this exhibit is a giant spider." But apparently this one specific kind of spider would never leave its web, so they didn't even have to have glass on the cage. But guess what? When I looked in that exhibit, there was no giant spider. I even stuck my head in the cage to get a good look, and I couldn't find it. So when a zookeeper walked past, I was like, "Hey, zookeeper, where's the giant spider?" And she looked around the exhibit and couldn't find it herself, and all she had to say was, "Huh, that's weird." "Excuse me, what do you mean that's weird? There's a giant spider on the loose. Call 911.